Hey. I was listening to this music, but yeah, I put it on blue again, so that's pretty cool. I'm going to talk in this video about my best friend, Jebby. We're having problems right now, but I don't know if we could call it problems or not, but we're having problems, and I hope that she can forgive me for whatever I did. I mean, it kills me to think that she wouldn't want to be my friend anymore. She's like everything to me. I mean, it's made her become to where we're not friends at all. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I mean, she like inspires me. She's like my second mom. And I'd do anything for her. I mean, I'd jump a bridge for her. I'd jump in front of a train for her. I mean, I'd do anything. And, I mean, it's hard to talk about, too. But I'm okay. I just popped my toes. I don't know why she would even, like, think that I would say that I'm putting my boyfriend before her, because I'm not. I mean, it's just hard to explain, but that's my favorite part in the song. I'm trying not to cry. I'll show y'all a picture of my best friend.
That's what I mean. Me and her, you can't really see me, but that's her. And there she is, right there in the middle of them two. And she's getting her blue tongue. And there's me.
But yeah, we're silly. We do anything together. I mean, one time we sat in the back of my truck. Well, it was my mom's, but now it's mine. And we were sitting in the way, way back, like behind all the seats, like in the GMC Envoy, in the way back. And we were riding around, and she seen her ex, and she told my mom to run him over. And we go, run him over, run him over. It was funny. And then this one time, we just hung out a lot and did everything together. I mean, she's basically the reason why I'm still living. She's my inspiration in life, and she's my best friend. I mean, her name's written all over my heart. And JB, for watching this, I love you, and I'm sorry. I would put more, or say more in this, but I really can't. Everything else is kind of more personal. But anyway, comment. Peace.